Provine and Lanier getting down to business. The first quarter was the Dante Robinson show for the Rams, scoring at will even when he was denied. The first time he stuck with it, still got it done. The kid is tough. Those two coming up are going to put Provine up 7. Still in the first, Lanier is a little undersized this year, but you know that a Thomas Billups squad will never quit. Iuri Dixon gets it to Demaurice Jones for 2, keeping his team close. But they're no match for Provine on this night. Jonathan Thomas is going to go to the rack strong, get the floater to go. Provine wins it 66-52.